Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Carol Reacts. The next request is J.D. Souther, You're Only Lonely. Hey, that was J.D. Souther, You're Only Lonely. And I had wondered when I saw that if there was any influence or anything from Roy Orbison, because he has a song that's kind of similar to this. Checking stuff out, yes, there was. It was influenced by Roy Orbison. And he's this is a love song, and he's expressing commitment to his lover, that he'll always be there and do whatever is necessary for. One thing I have to do, he's got some good vocals on him. He can hit those high notes. That right there reminds you of Roy when he hits those notes that high. It hit number one on the U.S. Adult Contemporary chart and 10 on Billboard. This was in 1979. Alrighty. Let's post it.